Alright, and we are back again with Little Nightmares. I am finally going to continue and complete this in the spirit of Halloween and spoopy timeness. This is going to be pretty fun. At least finishing it will. There is a DLC, so I might get that too. A couple little updates before I start this. Sorry for bombarding you guys with art videos and junk like that. But I'm doing a challenge, art challenge. It's called Inktober. For this 2017 challenge, I'm literally just coming up with prompts on the spot and drawing them and inking them, recording the process, and there you go. And it's just sped up videos, so it's only like a few minutes. Probably like the longest video is 4 minutes. On my update video, I said I was going to start bringing the art content, and I wasn't sure if that was a good idea or not. Hope you guys like that. Just let me know in the comments. Before we get started, if you guys would consider, please like and subscribe, and without further ado, I will get started. I believe the last time I left off, I was going against one of the butchers, and I don't know if I remember how to play it. Let's find out. This should be delightful. Alright, let's see, what's the last thing I gotta do? Okay, that's where I am. And... wait, is this really where the last thing I've done? Okay, I guess I gotta do the sausage again. Oh, wait. How do I run again? Alright, A's jump. X doesn't really do anything. B is the lighter. Yeah, I don't know how to run anymore. Oop. Alright, right trigger. Well then, looks like I gotta get the meat again. Hit! Dang! Alright. We'll get this first meat. Yeah. Gotta swing from hook to hook. Yeah, slide that sucker off. Yeah. Slide this over here. Gonna make some nice sausage. Alright. Gonna push. Oh, pull it. We're gonna pull it instead. Okay. Alright. Oh, come on. There we go. Pull some of that ham over here. Well, I don't even know if this is ham. Can I get in here? Can I get in here? Ah. Ooh. What is this? What throw you? How do we throw it again? There we go. Press A to throw it. Oh. Just more meat. Looks like there's something up there. Nope, nothing here. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, let's climb up again. Let's try this again. I think I found a simple secret. Okay, that's the longest board, so... run? Nope. How do I run? Oh, it's X. X is the run. Okay. Damn it. Alright. I can jump on this. I know I can. One more try, and then we'll continue on with the meat. Nope. Alright. Can't do it. Alright. Alright, let's pull in this meat puller. Yeah. Alright, let's grind some sausage. There we go, one sausage. Alright, two sausage. Alright, 3 Sosig. Time to run and jump on the Sosig. Sosig! Alright. 1 Sosig. 2 Sosig. 3 Sosig. Alright. Yeah. Oh, I remember this part. Okay. I'm gonna run away, because I know it's him. Ooh! Run, you bad bastard. You're gonna steal cheese again, aren't you? Yep. Look. Looking at the cheese. Look, you stole cheese. Look at cheese stealer. Okay. Should I wait? Yes. Face man. All right. Last thing I remember, I had to get a key. That key right there is the one I had to get. Disgusting. Alright. Hey, look at his face. It's nasty. Come on. Come on, come on. Stay hidden. I just gotta grab that key. Oh! Get away from me, bastard. Just gotta wait. Gotta wait him out. Alright, keep moving, keep moving. KKK. Alright, so when I press that button, I gotta run through that square. How do I press the button? Get under the table, damn it! Son of a bitch! It got me. Okay. What do I do? How do I open that door? Do I push it? It's not a push. It's a pull. pool door. I have to figure that out. Stop moving. Jiggy booty, jiggy booty, jiggy booty, jiggy booty. Jig, 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 twerk, twerk. Alright. Come on, you little slow ass runner. Pick up the goddamn key! Get this key. Stay hidden. Run! He can see you! Oh! Oh! How could he have. How did he not see me before? God damn it. Alright. Well, I'm gonna figure it out. Slowly. Oh! Run, you little bastard! Run! Run. Put it in there. Find somewhere to hide. Wow. Okay. Fine then. Open this. Oop. Yeah, shoot. A plunger. Okay, that is nothing. Am I? Where am I? Okay, I can climb up right here. Oh, I see where I gotta go. Oh, this is familiar. Ugh. This setting is very familiar. Alright, move forward. At the drain. And it looks like we can get out from this one. But let's move a little further up and find out what's up. He's washing dishes. Oh, there's two of them. Are they sniffing the air? Oh, they're... Okay, so they are two different ones. Okay. Let's keep moving. Oh man, at least they wash their dishes. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. I gotta find out a way around them. Which would be this drain hole? I mean, how do I... Is it this one? Okay. This is, There we go. Okay, just go for it. Oh, wait. Hey. Yes. Where am I, chicken boy? Did he throw up? Okay, I need to get over there now. Okay. I think I should wait till he goes. That's the door I need to open, but how do I open it? Okay. Oh, I could just climb up. Come on. Oh, can I climb up here? Come on. Oh. All right. What was that for? And how do I get up there? Son of a bitch. Okay. What do I do? Somehow, I'm missing the big picture. Okay, it's going. I need to make my way back out there. Now I have to climb. But what am I climbing on top of? I have to get over there now. But how do I get over there, and what am I climbing on to get there? Ooh. He's hacking up something foul. Looks like I have to climb on these plates, maybe? I think I gotta climb on the plates. I'm not too sure. Better wait till this guy's looking away. Making my moves a little hard. Okay, where do I have to climb, though? Oh! That's where I have to climb. Any candles? Hey! All right. Oh shit! Get away from me! Get away from me! God! No! Don't stop it! Don't stop it! Oh. Where does this lid off? Oh! 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 Whoa, fuck! Run, 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 run! Slide! Get away, your arms aren't that long. Oh! 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 Get the- Oh! Okay. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! What am I supposed to do? I have no idea what to do now. Run, you little bastard! Run! Run like there's no tomorrow! Oh! No! Run, you got a head start already. You're already faster than they are, slightly. They're fast for some bigger guys. No, what the fuck? Why can't I just grab onto it? Run, just run. Yes! Fuck you. Swingity, 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 swing. Okay. Okay, made it this far. Sweet! An achievement. The chef will miss you. Run, 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 run. I don't even know if it should be running. I have no idea what's going on. I just know I should have just started running. Someone's screaming? I climb? Looks like a long way up. There's some really big chains. I kind of feel like we're on a boat. I think we are on a boat. That's right, we are. So bright. Oh. I could have just escaped onto the other boat. This isn't a boat. What is this? So that's a boat. I don't know what this is. In here, you got people hanging themselves and shit. Not even cool, man. And why is there just like a random, like, thing to climb on? That's big enough for me to climb on. And only me, you know? Oh god. These guys look completely unhealthy. Man, they look like how I feel when I climb up some stairs. Or a really long walk. I think I'm gonna cut the episode right here. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you like what you're seeing. If you like what I'm doing, give me a follow on my other medias. I am an artist and I do play games. Over and out, guys. Later. Just a preview of what we're gonna see. He fell out of a hole up there.